Invades them and releases its genetic content into the cell.